What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to switch from Intel HD graphics to a dedicated Nvidia graphics card on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, you need to check which graphics card you have installed on your PC. To do so, open up your Start menu and search for Device Manager to open it up. In your Device Manager, look for Display Adapters and make sure to expand them to preview all of your display adapters. In some cases, you can find your graphics card and some of you will find your Intel HD graphics also listed here, as your processor can be attributed as your graphics card, which I don't recommend. To switch from Intel HD graphics to dedicated Nvidia graphics card, right-click anywhere on your desktop and select Nvidia Control Panel. In the Nvidia Control Panel, on the left-hand panel, select Manage 3D Settings. Here, in the Global Settings tab, you can see the Preferred Graphics Processor option. Click on the drop-down arrow and select High Performance Nvidia Processor from the list. This option will only be available to you when having multiple GPU options. If you only have one option, as I do, then your Nvidia graphics card will be selected as default. It might take a few seconds to apply the changes. When this is done, switch to the Program Settings tab. And if you have some programs that require you to use the integrated graphics, then you will need to customize it here. One example is OBS. OBS can use your integrated graphics to help render your recordings. So from the list of Select a program to customize, select the OBS program. You will then need to make some changes under Specify the settings for this program. Set the CUDA GPUs option to your main graphics card or integrated graphics. This way, you can customize the graphics processor for different apps, keeping the overall graphics processor set to Nvidia graphics. Now, in the Nvidia Control Panel, on the left-hand panel, switch to the Get Physics Configuration tab. Here, in the Physics Processor drop-down list, select GeForce and click on Apply. So that's how you can switch from Intel HD graphics to a dedicated Nvidia graphics card on your Windows 11 PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.